And burping.
This is fake vape. I'm gonna do it a real bit. Okay.
Just do this. Oh my gosh.
Okay, 1 second, I went away.
I zoomed up on your face.
What?
Woo. Look how close you are to his face. Can you guys see anything on his face?
Soda! Get started with candy rocks.
Excuse me.
These are,
Pop Rocks.
Pop Rocks?
We just did that. And Ricky likes it. Also, do you want me to do more Ricky's message again? Because I will.
If we do it again, you get to do amazing stuff, and it's really fun to do. If you do this again, start all over to the video, but we're just showing you it so you can know how.
So I didn't understand that either.
Abby said a quiet voice, and I hate it.
Okay, then what did I say?
It said...
You have a booger in your hair. I mean, what? You have a booger just hanging out of your nose.
I just came out of my day. Okay,
See? You didn't really hear me.
Back to my program. back to my thing I'm telling you.
So, if you have any funny, good dance songs that Jaden can dance to, put it in the comment below. As long as they're most of the time, at least not too many cuss words. And not too dirty, if you know what I mean. Any
but
songs you want to dance to?
Not Afraid has a lot of cuss words in it. So yeah. Don't do that one. Tomahawk?
He likes Eminem and Smosh and a lot of other funny things.
He likes, he fell off a cliff one time of a building and he fell. But the red guys with the suit, those are the bad guys.
Jaden, I just had a new idea for a good video.
What?
Adventure Down the Creek. Don't you remember when we walked down there? Don't say anything so that you won't ruin it, but we can put it into a new YouTube series.
But Abby, I said I was never going to go down there ever again because it was too scary for me.
Well, we know what it looks like now, and we know how to get through it.
But
so we can just take a video of us going down there. Good idea, right?
Okay, we could do it.
So, I guess you have a little hint to what we're going to be doing next.
I'm going to tell you why I'm not going to go down there, guys. Because...